Okay.
You can sit over there.
Oh, I'm gonna sit in front. There you go. How's that?
Good.
There you go, buddy, huh?
You look good with the camouflage.
There you go. Yeah.
You say hi?
Hi.
You say hi to your mom? I knew that would get your attention. Say hi to mom.
Where?
In the camera.
Where is she?
She's at home. She's going to watch this later.
Where in the camera?
She's at home. You ready, Kyle?
Yeah.
We're headed out. How are we going to do today?
We're going to kill them all. Take no prisoners.
That's the spirit.
Yeah, I thought it was brand new, but they weren't.
There they go. Here we go, we got some. They're right on.
They're not barking and making a bunch of noise. When they bark like that, they alert everything that something's wrong. That's not good for us. And I think this whole area is pretty much cleaned up, so we can do it. Yeah.
Pretty neat, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, we found them out on a trail.
Can't touch them.
Well, if you tap them on the shell, I bet it'll duck back in. Try it.
Mm-hmm.
Don't hurt them, just tap them on the shell.
Like you're knocking on a door.
Pretty funny, huh?
Yeah. Won't duck back in.
Well, I'm sure he's going to go into the woods where it's shady.
Then
pretty neat, huh?
Back in.
What's that?
Then he can duck back in.
He might. Usually they only do it if they feel threatened. All right. Hold on, Kyle. We just found him.
More?
Shh.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
We have a hard time seeing this, I hope. There he is. Come on, Jason, take it. Take it, buddy. I lost him.
Did you get a hit?
I thought so.
You folks watching this, forgive me, I am a novice and this in and out thing is getting me. Jason made a nice shot.
Well, let's go get the boy and come back and get him.
Yeah.
Yeah, it felt like a good shot to me. That's the bigger one, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go get Kyle and we'll come back and get him done.
Okay, should I shut this off?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, man.
I need help with the ring. Help me now.
What do you need help with?
The seatbelt.
Sure, I'll help you. Well, that sucker was heavy.
Heavy?
Yeah, it was heavy in here. I love this patch on his nose. I think that's cool. It's just a lot of character. Oh, look at the bases on that fucker. Damn. That's got to be at least 36 plus inches. How you doing?
I'm good.
Need some help?
Yeah.
Alright. Let's get you buckled in and we'll get back to the lodge, okay?